It is true, sir. I have never been fully convinced of Dreyfus's guilt. Ever since I succeeded Sander as chief of intelligence, I've tried to find out the truth, to find out the real traitor, and I've got him.
Who is it?
Count Esterhazy.
Esterhazy? On what proof?
I obtained specimens of his handwriting and compared it with the bordereau in which Dreyfus was convicted. Both of the writings are Esterhazy's. Look for yourself.
Dreyfus was guilty just the same.
But I have new evidence, further proof. One of my agents got hold of a special delivery message addressed to Esterhazy from the German military attaché. I tell you, General, Dreyfus is innocent.
And I tell you, Colonel, that you've exceeded your duty.
But, General, this is my duty.
There must not be another treason trial in the army. Understand? It must not be.
But what about Dreyfus, an innocent man rotting on Devil's Island?
Dreyfus, Dreyfus. Will we never hear the last of the man? Listen. If it is admitted that a mistake has been made, we, the General Staff, will be at the mercy of every scandal paper in France. We owe it to the army to prevent that.
But you can't close the tomb over a living man.
Can't we? If you say nothing, nobody will ever know. And you will say nothing. You understand?
I don't know, sir.
That is an official order. You may go.